My ex-fiance got married recently to my understudy. They both took her job really seriously. To be fair, I did have to leave town, and I guess I wasn't totally clear exactly which parts of my life she was supposed to take over. So now if I go out to dinner and I have leftovers, I'll just box them up and send them to her with a nice note that says, "Yo, I'm done with this now, too. You want to take a break?"